picking up a message from Osiris. He and Sagira want us to head into the forest. Something about an experiment involving the hive. So, the Vex are simulating the Hive to test a new reality path. There's an opportunity there.
Go cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the tests. Give them nothing but garbage output. I like it.
So, this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird.
Thank you. constantly adapt and evolve, generating new mutations as naturally as we breathe. The Vex know this, and seek to catalog and exploit these mutations in real time.
So hey, it'd be great if you could smash the simulation before the Vex can learn anything of value.
Get ready to trash some data. And by trash, I mean destroy Hive. Every Hive we kill is an unanswered question for the Vex. Too many Hive. They're breaking my link to the Vex data stream. That's the first wave down, but I can sense the simulation rebooting. The more we kill, the more data we corrupt. They're ready to go again. You'd better be ready too. Many Hive. They're breaking my link to the Vex data stream. Wouldn't need the Ascendant Realm if he had the forest.
I've run that simulation. Oryx always needs an ascended realm.
You two do know Oryx is dead, right?
I'm having trouble keeping track of all the bugs in their system now.
Then maybe you should get out of there before the entire sim glitches out.
Didn't think of that.
I have nothing to eat. I'm so hungry. Five Nights at Abby. Six Crazy Frights.